marks a very significant event in the 175-year history of Albany Medical Center. And indeed, it is a day that is also a celebration of the late Bernard and Millie Duker, two people whom you probably neither knew nor have heard of until just now. I knew them, frankly, only in passing to wave hello to. But today I know without a doubt that they were remarkable for their inspiration. Mr. and Mrs. Duker were humble and hardworking people who spent their entire lives in Albany.